So I am now sitting at 776 unique spirits, and today we're gonna get that challenge completed by summoning the man himself, Dr. Eggman, by combining Dr. Krygor with Chansey's egg, and all of a sudden you get Dr. Eggman. Ta-da! Bomberman and Dr. Wright. Chance of double final smash. But I already have that skill in World of Light, so it doesn't matter. Yay, complete spirit board! Another brief thing is that I went online with friends and played to get 5 smash tags and to get 10 arena battles out of the way. Yay! So I think everything else is quick play, mostly. Except maybe for this one. Guess I'll just pick random for that. Alright, anyway. Back to the world of Dark. So, yeah, for those who may not be aware, Gleam was not the main antagonist. Though he certainly put everyone into a dark state. So that's fun. I guess going down would let me go back to the world of light. Yeah. What does the world of dark have? Chaos. Thunder, rain, and lightning. Thunder, rain, and lightning.
Ready? Go!
Alright. There it is. It's such a bad sign. Shadows, dark creatures. Alright. Doing well. I just woke up not 30 minutes ago. On the spirit board, this guy wasn't too bad, but he seems a bit more aggressive in this. Yeesh.
Continue.
Thunder, rain, and lightning. A good start.
Ready? Go!
Cool. Oh, right. DDD. Nah. Crazy hand. Again. It almost looked like he was flipping me off for a second, but that's okay. Oh, this is Fei Long's theme, okay. I was thinking, this is a catchy tune. What theme is this? This isn't Gen's theme, I don't think, because he's not that prominent of a character. But hey, Fei Long works too. Whoa. Thank you. right. By the way, what is my total of skill points? 129? Let's keep this moving. Damn. I'm one short. Activities. We can take these guys back. So I also unlocked Cutie J. That's Jean from Bayonetta. And yes, that is a Beautiful Joe reference, and I love it. We'll do by condition. Calamity Ganon needs some power. He's a legendary with not a lot of power. What else is a legendary without power? James McCloud? Sure. Alright, these guys are done. Hey, couple rematches, that's nice. I'm good for now. Now, it depends on if this 10-hour one yielded some good rewards. If it did, then I might put this one out again, but not the others. 13 SP and then a bunch of snacks. Were they just really hungry for 10 hours? I don't know. Anyway. Crazy Hand. Already fighting one of them. Oop, bombs. Oop. Wriggle, 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 wriggle. Creepy crawly. I'm doing great. I'm landing all these hits on this giant monster. Wriggle, 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 wriggle. Whoa. Bombs. Lasers. He sure is taking a beating. I'll wait. There we go. Uh-oh. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. Woo! Ground, creepy crawly. Ready? Oh, oh dear. He's gonna plant me. Woo! This ain't looking good. Come Uh-oh. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. There we go. I was getting a little worried by the end of that. Inheriting from spirits. Can't believe I just killed a hand. Plus over yonder. Oh boy. And the Pokemon Master Award goes to...
Ready? Go!
Uh-oh. I was gonna say, I can't believe Incineroar is already dead, but no. Leap! Oh dear. I mean... Yeesh. Okay. There we go. Alright, well, now that I remember that I have some skill spheres to spend, I can go and get that skill point. Any fighters around here? Oh, there's one. Also, I'm curious. Which characters did I unlock in World of Light versus what would be unlocked down here? I don't think there's a correlation, because we got Bowser, we have Dedede, who is not technically a villain. Anyone else? Not really. So, like, heroes versus villains with the whole Splatfest just happening and stuff? I don't think that would really make much of a difference.
Pokemon Trainer!
Also, I kind of want to play just as who I want to play as in World of Dark now. I think the thing about that is... Like, for all of World of Light, that was pretty painful getting to play as characters I'm not totally familiar with and then losing a bunch. Kind of like Geno, for example, and Ho-Oh the first time. The boss, you know, stuff like that. So I just kind of want to play as my own guys during this, especially if they do in fact if the fights are in fact harder than in World of Light. I just like to have some sort of familiarity with everything.
Going out.
and... Oh. Oh, dear. Right. Oh, I fought this one on the spirit board. This one sucks. I say that because Lucina as Kaeda, jumps a lot, and it's very annoying. I also had to put on the item to weaken minions to help me take out Marth. So that one helped me out a lot. Not sure how much good it'll do for me here, but hey. Because she's relentless with her jumping attacks, for what it's worth. Whoa. Just the fact alone that you need to have strong wind immunity in order to even stand a chance on this is significant. Okay, there goes Marth. And yeah, she has another jump, too. Yeah, she's agile. Very nimble. Helps to have someone who's also very agile, I guess. I was using Inkling the last time I fought her. There he is. There's the boy, Incineroar.
Ready? Go!
Giant turtle versus giant cat. There's no way he has that many jumps, come on. He's jumping out of those pretty well.
Ready?
Incineroar, or in other words, the newest Little Mac with a command grab. Okay, so that's that part explored. I'm digging this music, for the record. Hey, one of the first spirits I ever had. Is this a remix of a Splat 2 song?
Ready, go!
I think this is a remix of Undertow. Both running low on ink, though. Except for the black inkling, I guess. Jump into me. There you go. Uh-oh. No! Get up there! Damn! I goofed bad. Transportation-related spirits. These are spirits related to items at Timmy and Tommy's.
Ready? Go!
What the? Wake up. Fire boys? Whoa, I'm out of a jump. Okay. I can't swim in water. One should be gone. There we go. Squirtle, use withdraw. Good going, Squirtle. Landmaster, there's a dojo. Hyper smash attacks, as if I need more of those. Neutral special has increased power, that makes sense. Vine whip. Uppercut. Victory! I already had that one. Interesting. Okay, well, I still got some skill spheres to spend. Let's see what they got. Shooting items up. What's over here that I might want? Super easy dodging. Landing lag down. Mighty throw. Additional midair jump. This could help a lot, but I don't know. Masterful fall break. More effectively breaks your fall with the shield button after being launched. Wait. That's returning? Oh wait, is this the teching? No, that can't be teching, I don't think. What's over here? Recovery items up. Hyper smash attacks. Tilt attack up. Fire explosion resist, though. That's nice. Some defense. Alright. Mega Man Voldemort. Oh, this is light plane. Yeah. At the Great Cave. Oh, boy. Ray guns. Drills. Bomber. Nope. Uh-oh. Boom! Ah! No! Woohoo! Come on. There you go. Ah! Fake smash ball. Check. Right, danger zone's right there. Shoot.
Ready? Go!
Withdraw! Ouch, pain! That's one of them almost gone. Oh, come on. Almost there. What blew up? Ah! One gun. There's another one gone. And there's a third one. That wasn't too hard. I just couldn't really see where I was half the time. Thanks, Great Cave.